Suppose somebody's coming through town and they're handcuffing everybody, taking them off to jail, and then they're going to kill them. But you don't have any arms. How did we get here? Who's in charge of the world?